So, how is Craig doing?
He's been a little distant lately.
Where is he now?
At home. Probably lying on the couch. His sense of adventure just isn't what it used to be.
We'll take two of the Gewürztraminer.